No. Delayed shield bash got me. This guy's actually so easy. It's ridiculous that I'm still on him. I don't know where that lightning bolt is. Maybe that's like building up enough holy damage to do some instant damage, but it is just wiping his health bar. Got this. No way, he got me cornered with that stupid stomp attack. Charge. Oh, baby. Instantly beaten. Sinner judged. No damage taken. I told y'all he wasn't difficult. Easy. And loser. Should we? How many vestiges do I have? I can't see. We have 5 vestiges. Alright, let's get it. I call upon this corpser. Upgrade character. Oh, how many souls do we get? 5,000 off of that? Alright. That's 1 level up in agility. I'll take it. And then we're gonna rest. And then let's see what level I am. I'm level 46. Alright. Unripe berries. Who doesn't love some berries that are not ripe yet? Thank you again, Nightbot. This guy got effed up by some arrows, bro. Weighted bolts. Okay. Shot me in the back of the head. This thing. Freaking Medusa wannabe. What the hell? There's so much stuff here. Into a bad situation all because some stupid Medusa thing shot me in the back of the head. Execution style with an explosive arrow. Good thing that happened. Ooh, he's trying to hit me with fire through a wall. Wall hacks. Minor holy salts, smite salts, bleed salts. Gotta love that. See what's next for us. Oh. Okay. Cool. I should have known when it was a big empty circle that we were gonna have a boss battle. And it's this guy again. Alright. I don't know if I'm ready for this. Thank you. He said it wasn't enough that frickin' I just beat the Ruiner. Now he's gotta get involved. Dodge one, he disappears, and then he comes back. Maybe I shouldn't have activated this so soon. Good dodge, and then he's gonna get out of here. Yeah, I definitely probably wasted that spell. Watch out for that attack. Alright. Oh my gosh. Alright, we need to get his moves down. Oh gosh, I just don't understand. Like, he has so many... Let's use that potion to heal. Damn, he just has so many combos. That really feels impossible to dodge. That's gonna take a lot of practice. Oh, he's gone. I thought I could just keep refighting him if I reloaded the game. Oh wait, that's right, I died. I didn't reload. I'm an idiot. Damn it. That was unfortunate. I was really hoping to beat him down. He wasn't fiery, so I wasn't expecting him to explode. Not sure what's up there. Let's get this item before we go explore. Sorry guys, I messed that one up. Well, we'll have to get Light Reaper next time. electric. Truly wonderful. Stillness robes, dude. We can go with a complete evil look. But it's full. Yes. Yeah. Snake oil granada. Man, this tower keeps going up. Watch out for that. Wow, how tall is this tower? Oh, of course. Should I just walk by it? Okay, I can't. Fitzroy's helm, gauntlets, armor, and leggings. Nice. Let's take a look at what his armor looks like. That ain't bad, but I like this more. Angel of the Void armor. I just want to try this out. Let's see. This was his final battle, Fitzroy's final battle. What? No, just this character. Oops. Just, somebody... I saw him die. Back here. Get off the gates. why are you locking onto an enemy across the wall? Climb all the way back down this tower. I never grabbed the item. That's crazy. Wow, game. I really appreciate you locking on to the wrong enemy costume. Ooh, the little Reaper tried to kill me there. think I heard a dog over there. Oh, wow. Getting stuck on cemetery tombstones, very nice. Oh, why are you stuck there? Why am I stuck? There's another one of those things. Oh my gosh. I don't want to deal with that right now. That thing. I wonder if it counts as a boss. Just an enemy that's here. Let's continue traveling forward and see if we can find an actual checkpoint. I can't go through that. Two Reapers sitting right there camping me. Yeah. Please, stun! Where am I even headed to? Am I gonna have to go into the other world? Oh, there's so many. Why are there so many? Back before I die again. You. Oh my gosh, that almost ran me off the edge. Careful, man. Yeah. find a little orb to get some extra health. And I was stuck in the freaking... I don't know what my character is doing, but it just stopped moving. Another 2,000, so that's 10,000 on the dream.
Y'all didn't see that? That didn't happen.
Managed to recover zero. For now, let's just get out of this world. Ooh, nice. This is good. No, I just dropped a push ladder so I could come back up here. Regular Duralium Nuggets. That's actually a pretty useful spell. Whoa, what the heck? Peace. walk onto the... Oh my gosh.
So we got a checkpoint.
This feels like a boss room or something. Use severed hand to purchase items at the Shrine of a Deer. Requires you be logged online.